Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new safety speed relays from Dold. To give you a little background, safety relays are coils and contacts that are designed to be positively driven and assure a reliable opening and closing for machine safety applications. These modules consist of safety relays that are controlled by a built-in monitoring function. In our new lineup, there are two different models, both with great features. The models in the BH5932 family are available in 24 volts DC, 120 volts AC, and 230 volts AC. They can monitor inputs from two PNP sensors, detecting targets on items like motors, conveyors, and more. They can monitor up to 20,000 pulses per minute, can be used for under or over speed applications, have two normally open and one normally closed set of redundant contacts and LED status indicators. They can also be wired to monitor external contacts in the start loop. The models in the LH5946 family can monitor remnant voltage on motors, handle single or three-phase motors up to 600 volts, as well as can monitor DC motors. They can monitor wire break, simultaneously of measured signals, failure in feedback, and internal device failures. They have two-channel operation for standstill and overspeed monitoring. No external sensors are necessary. They're independent of direction, have three normally open and one normally closed positive guided safety contacts, have adjustable voltage settings, adjustable standstill time delays, and all have LED status indicators. Now you can find the agency approvals and the specs for these Dold safety speed relays on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other safety relays and safety products as well. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.